अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 5 स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट ग्रामेटिकल स्ट्रक्चर। बिफोर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज लेक्चर, आई जस्ट वांट टू से दैट यू शुड राइट ऑल द ग्रामेटिकल वर्क ऑन योर नीट इंग्लिश कॉपीज एंड यू हैव टू राइट इट रेगुलरली। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज लेक्चर। आवर फर्स्ट ग्रामेटिकल स्ट्रक्चर इज सेंटेंस मेकिंग। So let's start it. First of all, sentence. When we combine two or more than two words is called sentence. So if you want to make a sentence, you have to combine the words. For example, there are seven words in the sentence. She is cooking food and watching TV. So when we combine the words, it make sentence. Like we in the sentence, I have combined seven words and it made one sentence. So if you want to make a sentence, you have to combine the words together. The second grammatical structure is parts of speech. Noun is a person, place or thing. Ali, Karachi, chair. Pronoun is a word which comes in the place of noun, or it is a word which replaces noun in the sentence. So these both structures are frequently taught in previous classes. So here in grade 5 I started with verb. A verb expresses action in the sentence. For example, she is cooking food. Now she is doing what? Cooking is what? Cook, first form of the verb plus ing, which is the requirement of the tense. So cooking is the action in the sentence. So any sentence which shows action is called, any word which shows action is called verb. For example, she plays football. Play is what? Verb. Now, adjective. It is a word which modifies the meaning of noun and pronoun in sentence. For example, she cooks well. Now, she is what? Noun. Cooks well. Cook is what? Verb. Well is a word which is modifying the quality of noun. For example, like she runs fast. Now, fast is modifying the quality of she. She is what? Noun. Now, adverb, the second part of speech. It modifies the meaning of verb, adjective and another adverb in the sentence. For example, gently, extremely, slowly. He speaks gently. We say that he speaks gently means very smooth, no wildness in his spoken. He drives slowly. As well, in that sentence, drive is what? Drive is verb. So it modifying the quality of verb. He drives slowly. After that, conjunction. It joins words, phrases, clauses. For example, in our first sentence, which was she is cooking food and watching TV. So here she is cooking food, first sentence, watching TV is second sentence, but both sentences are combined by and. He will not come to school, or he will now. So in this sentence, here is a condition that he will come to school or not. Come to school is first sentence, or not, maybe not, so that is second sentence, because there are two words, so which is combined by or. He plays hockey and cricket means he plays hockey, first sentence. He also plays cricket, but we combine it with and cricket, so he plays hockey and cricket. So conjunction is a word which joins words, phrases, clauses. The last part of speech is interjection. It expresses emotion of the speaker. For example, wow, oh, oops. These are what? Interjection. Or in another word we can say it, interjection is a word which expresses feelings or sudden feelings. For example, wow, she cooks deliciously means she cooks very nice, that we cannot stop ourselves to eat. So she cooks deliciously, wow. Oh means if you are going to somewhere and your foot is just twisted, and then you will say oops, that your ankle is twisted. Or you can also say ouch. These are what? These words shows sudden feelings, or it expresses the emotion of the speaker. So these are today's our grammatical structure. Now if you have any sort of confusion or you want to ask any question, you can ask me on Google Classroom in the comment section, and I will give you reply over there. Till my next video, because this video is very stretched. Stay at home, stay safe lives. Thank you.